He does exist, right?
Pretty sure she does, yeah.
Oh, hello, Alex.
Are you wanting to come out of there, or...?
No, I'm fine where I am. Oh, I was joking.
Sure, Gran.
I just got a bit confused.
This is Liv.
She's a girl.
Yeah, that's right. She's a girl.
I like the colour of you.
Thank you.
Beans for three. There you go, Gran.
Very handsome, wouldn't you say?
Of course I am.
It's the cheekbones. He gets them from his granddad, William. He was an extremely virile man.
Right.
I was only 13 when I met him.
You were 23, Gran. Don't go overboard.
Oh, yes. There was a dance. He was all dressed up in uniform. He comes over with a shiny penny in his right hand. He throws it up, catches it, and he says, "Heads, we have a dance, then we go our ways. Tails, you come with me and we'll get wed at Dover as soon as you like."
And you married him?
Well, I screwed him senseless for quite a while. You know, they're going to put me in a home. Alex is packing my things away, getting me ready.
Why are they putting you in a home?
Because I'm losing my mind. Alex is doing a nasty little job for his dad.
I'm just trying to look after you, Gran.
Yes, well, tell your dad to keep his poisonous little hands off my house.
You better go. So, you had the baked beans, a glass of Coke. That's about £3.50.
And there wasn't even a dessert.
Maybe next time, yeah?
Some of us are going to the pub, Latimer's, and you should come along.
Maybe.
Sure.
September 15th, 1964. 13 miles off St Kilda. The sea was rough. Force 9 today. But the captain was determined to run for Norway and refused to put in at Greenock.
Oh, idiot.
One engine is down and we're taking in water. But I've taken bets from 8 of the crew against making it. If we're rescued, I'll be a rich man.
First lights pierced my eyes. It's time to greet the searing wind that strips the flesh from me. So don your weathered skins and boots and go. Is it the hell I fear? Is it the sea?
Anybody want a shot?
Look, I don't want any trouble, mate, all right?
No, a shot, you know? Or I, something. Take that as a yes, then.
I'll give you a hand.
Nah, it's okay. I've got it.
You got a new friend, then? He's a nice guy.
He's a wacko. Have you seen what he's done to me?
Give him a break. Don't need any new friends.
Oh, that's a lot of cash.
Yeah, I like cash. I like the feel of it in my hand.
See that?
What was she like, Grace?
Hey, mate, you're cool and everything, but leave that alone. Right?
Yeah, sure.
Alex, this is Minnie, Allo, Nick, and Frankie. You're boring.
You're way too cool to be a friend.
It's a tough job. Someone's got to do it.
The boyfriend's getting a bit anxious.
Oh, that's just Allo. He's not a boyfriend, trust me.
I guess you guys are a little on edge, yeah?
We're, yeah. This was probably a mistake.
Right, fuck it, I'm dancing. Liv? Frankie?
Come on.
Huh?
Ooh.
Ooh. Yeah?
It's way too gay, mate.
What?
I'll dance with you.
Yeah, maybe, mate.
Oh, shit. Shit, sorry.
Fuck it. Come and gay me.
Huh?
You dancing or what?
Yeah. Hi, Dad.
Alex, where are you?
I'm at home.
I've been calling the house phone. Nobody answered.
Yeah, well, Gran likes to turn the TV at loud.
Yeah, where are we with her? Are you packing her stuff?
Yeah, it's not simple.
What are we talking about?
I've been thinking that...
It's not your job to think, Alex. Your job to act. I'm relying on you, okay?
Okay.
I'll be flying over next week. Want it all sorted out by then. Clear?
Crystal.
Good. Say hello to your Gran for me.
How are you, Alex? Oh, good, thanks, Dad. Yeah, first day at college today. Oh, yeah, how did that go? Oh, really well, thanks. Met this really nice girl and she was so...
And she was so...
So... Are you a gambling woman? Roll.